All right, woman president. Billy Boy, I am a fan of Kenya, and I am a fan of the podcast. Are you from Kenya? Oh, you are from Kenya. That's awesome. Being from Kenya, there is a country to the south of us called Tanzania. The country's president has recently died, and by law, the vice president takes over, and she's a lady. Pause, giving you a moment to freak out. No, I don't give a shit. There should be just as many women as there's guys. Ideally, that's what the fuck there should be. And I just don't want to listen to the rhetoric that there'll be less war because women are somehow nicer than men. They're not. It's just men have been oppressing them, so they feel bad. But rather than giving them equal pay, they just throw a bunch of compliments at them. You're strong, you're brave, you're smarter. If you ran the world, there'd be no war. They're just filibustering because they don't want to give up their corner office. But it's all a bunch of bullshit. Women are just like men, okay? It's very difficult to find a good one. After seeing this whole thing unravel, I remembered your old bit of if a woman became the president, we'll have the first male first lady. That's right. And he's gone. Sit there and do some first lady shit. Just thought I could share the news with the podcast. I finished up with the old podcasts, which are episodes, apps, 2011 to 2021. I also found a website which has the phone podcast, 2007 to 2010, which are fucking awesome, especially those stories of getting drunk during NFL game. Also been listening to all your appearances on Opie and Anthony. Jesus Christ, you went through my whole library. And you were into a lot of conspiracy stories. Yeah, I was. I was new to the internet and that technology. Actually, I wasn't. I was probably on the internet for 10 years. I was just an idiot back then. And I imagine 10 years from now, I'll look back on me now and think that I was a fucking idiot, you know? Who knows? I don't know. I mean, isn't that part of life? You look back 5 years ago, but I can't believe I fucking said that. I was an idiot, right? And which is why going back in somebody's life to cancel them is fucking stupid, because most likely the person you're canceling doesn't exist anymore. Am I going down the rabbit hole of all the Bill Burr stuff? Love the comedy, love the podcast, and go fuck yourself. That's pretty cool. All the way over in Kenya. Well, thank you for listening.